every dog on the face of the universe. Right? We go. Oh, Zerg right next to me. Maybe we can go queens. We can try utilizing queens a little bit more often. Pretty sure these aren't okay. They weren't lings. Oh. Okay, but these are lings. Can you broodling probes? Mass parasite, mass vision challenge. I like that. That's actually what I was thinking. You can't brooding probes, right? You can only do drones and... Probes are non-organic, gotcha. Zealots, Dragoons. You can parasite anything though. Oh, I think he's dead though. Oh, looks like our teammates are pretty good though. I like the Zealot movements. So I don't think I really need to help him. He already has a lot of sunken up too. More, yeah. Ah, but he wasted too many. He needs to fight well here. Okay. Oh, the probe. This is a hero probe. Ah, Oh, if our toss dies like this. I might have to go into Mutas. Take the bottom, take the bottom. I guess he doesn't have. Oh, I see. Creep birdie spread by the time he was there, anyways. Let's kill one and then go into mass broodlings. Now the problem here is if our 9 o'clock toss doesn't know how to dodge storm. He's not prepared. He's not prepared. All forces are on attack. All right, so he's dead. Here comes the bum rush. He should leave by now. Oh, there you go. Alright, now we go all queen. Do you want vision 9? Vision. Vision. Vision.
All forces are under attack.
We're on a mission to just get Vision and then dip out. Don't worry, I'll kill him. Vision for all. There is one area that I don't have eyes on. Okay. I think we have eyes on everything. Let's go. Why you vision me? Vision me. Mutas are actually just dying. We gotta go Guardians.
Our forces are under attack.
Vision.
are under attack.
I think that's it, right? We could literally see everything.